I'm grateful tonight for those powerful readings on truth. Truth is one of our synonyms for God, and it is very powerful. And as that truth goes out, it blesses and heals mankind. It heals all the misconceptions, the fears, the unbeliefs with what is true and powerful. I'm also grateful tonight. Many of you know I love so much the Martha Wilcox book and the chapter on the power of a right idea. In that chapter, it speaks about a group of metaphysical thinkers, Mary, who brought forth Jesus. And sacred history tells us that in this province of Galilee and among the common people was a little group of metaphysical thinkers. Right in the midst of this dense materialistic thinking of the upper class was this little group, this remnant of Israel, who practiced pure and undefiled religion. They taught and practiced the most beautiful moral precepts. In fact, they were full of light in that black night of materialism. This little remnant of Israel was undiscouraged for Israel's deliverance. Their faith in God was unshaken by the blood ravages of Rome. They worshiped the true God of all the religions of that day. None approached the Hebrew religion in purity and doctrine or cleanness of life, as shown forth by this little group of metaphysicians. And it goes on, of course, we know that Christ Jesus came forth from that pure and undefiled group. And I love to read that. I love to think about it. I know I have related to it because I feel in many ways, and I'm sure a much lesser degree, but our church, we are a group of metaphysical thinkers and workers praying and working for the world in the purest form and the purest way we know how. And I've wondered recently, well, what will this group bring forth? And it's been coming so clearly to me recently that what we will bring forth is the rebirth of the United States of America, an awakening. In so many ways, we have become so secular. The materia medica has gotten so huge, the pharmaceutical. We've lost our true primitive Christianity, as was quoted from the manual previously. And yes, through great prayer and earnestness, we can go back, bring back this pure sense of Christianity to our country. And with that healing, great healing, and with that, not only the healing of our nation, but the healing of every nation, everywhere. Also, in this chapter, The Power of a Right Idea, Mrs. Eddy is quoted as saying, "To affirm that which is true is to assert its possibility. By affirming that to be true, which to all human reasoning or sight seems not to be true at all, you can bring it to pass." This is the power of a right idea, and it is powerful. And we can expect what would seem to be the impossible as we pray earnestly for God's will to be done as in heaven, so on earth. I'm so grateful to be here in this very holy evening, and I look forward to being with you again tomorrow morning for our wonderful Thanksgiving service. Thank you all for your testimonies and for the beautiful music.